Supreme Court gives a clean chit to Prime Minister Narendra Modi in the 2002 Gujarat Riots case. Former Union Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad says the cottage industry that targeted the Prime Minister for close to 20 years stands exposed. But what is this cottage industry? Ravi Shankar Prasad joins me on the show. Join me, Gaurav Sawant, as I get you the latest on India First at 10 p.m. tonight, only on India Today.